Sheila was describing the Broomhill Stories project that a few of us were involved in, so I'm going to start with the song that I wrote as part of that. And I think all of us that were part of it just really appreciated what a great, it was a great project to be part of. It was lovely working with James Grant and hearing other people's stories as well. So the story I chose was about working in this is always difficult to see, the Merino Mill. And the song is Merino Mill Girl.
Follow in the threads, watch them unfurl.